Let this be another night to tie around my bed at night. I know I've lost the fight to erase your face, my mind. Awake, I lie here staring up beyond the sky.
Hey everybody, and welcome back to Devinsburg episode 2. And if you watch the beginning of this episode, you would see the cinematics and the time-lapse. I really hope you enjoyed them. I did really spend some time into them. And I really hope you like them. Today's episode is just about the time-lapse you recently watched. I'm just gonna go with a little brief right now, what we have done. And let's get started. So, what I did in the time-lapse was this big, beautiful hiking trail around this mountain. On top of this mountain. And we got this beautiful trail coming here. Let's just change the time real quick. Like that. Awesome. So we got this beautiful mountain here with the hiking trail. And it's pretty close to the downtown area, as you can see, which I like. So it's pretty local to the people who lives in the downtown area. So it's pretty good in that meaning. So we got this beautiful path coming here. And then we can go to the right. We got this beautiful park over here with a beautiful view of the downtown area. Of course, the downtown area is not done yet. So I think it will be much more beautiful when it's done. So stay tuned for that, guys. When we are done with the downtown area, we're gonna go back up here and look at the downtown area. So stay tuned for that. And then we got this bridge over here. I am gonna maybe like justify it to make it look a little bit better. I don't know if I can make it look better, actually. I don't know. We'll see. And and then I did this area. I think you didn't see this in the time lapse, but I am going to show you this right now. So, I started off here, and I just thought that I would want some small neighborhoods with the houses, and that's what I came up with. So we got this neighborhood over here. It's like pretty far away from the downtown area. So it's pretty good in that way. And then we can go closer. You can see this fence over here. So I did fence this off. So just for security. So people don't just fall in the river and just come along the river and go to the sea out there. So, and then we got this beach over here. This little beach. And with a bunch of rocks and that stuff. And then we can move on here. You get this fence again for security. And yeah, you can see the homes here too. It's only two types of houses over here. And that's what I really wanted to go for too. So I just didn't want that much variety in this area. So I'm pretty happy with this result. I am actually gonna put some more pools in the gardens so they can have a pool. As you can see, I did this over here, and these pools are just amazing. They are made by Ronix69, my dear friend. So he made these pools. You should actually go check them out. You can find them in the Steam Workshop. Just search for Ronix69. You will see his collection. It's pretty easy to find it. And then we can go over here. I did the same in this area. I am obviously gonna expand this a lot when in the future, so we can just imagine, like, here you can see this area where I'm pointing at. This is gonna be all residential. So we are just gonna, this is gonna be a huge area for houses and that stuff. And this main road, this is gonna be like shops and that stuff is gonna be connected to this avenue. So that's good, I think. And we'll make a small downtown area in this area. So I think we will do that in the future. Let's move over to the downtown area again. I didn't show you that much. Like, I didn't show you the complete build of the downtown area in the time lapses. So I'm gonna go through just what I have done off camera. So I think I did this off camera too. And this beautiful new era. I did fence it off and detail it a little bit. It's done actually, it's finished. I am gonna go with this style, maybe in this side. I don't know, we'll see. And I did do this beautiful neighborhood, and I don't think I did pretty much more neighborhoods in the downtown era. I did actually detail a bunch in, let's see, this spot over here. So it's not that much detail, but I did detail this area. The downtown area is gonna be much more detailed than this. I promise you guys that. So it's not gonna look like this forever. So this is gonna be much more detailed between the episodes. This is gonna be fixed. So, So we got this new skyline. I think this skyline looks just so much better than the old one. I just like this much more than the old one. And I did this pretty quick, so I didn't do it like in the third episode or something like that. I just wanted to do this real quick. So I'm pretty happy with this result. And And this hospital, I think I'm gonna place it somewhere else. Because this is a beautiful hospital, and I just love it. I'm gonna place it somewhere else, I don't know really, maybe here or something. Because I do wanna make the skyline look good. So we got this shape like just coming here. So it's going like smoothly down. So that's what I'm aiming for. And I don't think I did pretty much more. I can actually show you this area, what is coming up for the episodes. So you can see this area. This is gonna be the beach area. I think I'm gonna have a bunch of beach homes over here. So this is gonna be like perfect. As you can see, there's a bunch of palm trees over here. I am gonna remove a bunch of these so it doesn't look like this. Just looks overkill to me with the palm trees. So I'm gonna clear this out and make it like look more realistic, because I don't think this is pretty realistic to me. So guys, I think that is pretty much it what I have done for the episode. So I think we're gonna go back to this camera angle and call it for today. I just wanna watch when it goes to night time. I just wanna see that real quick. And if you like the episode, you can leave a like. And if you have any thoughts or ideas, you can leave a comment. I actually read the comments all the time, so it's really interesting to see your comments and opinions on my builds. So if you like it, leave a like. And if you wanna get notified when I upload a new video, you can press that bell button next to the subscribe button so you get notified when I upload a new video. And gosh, here's the nighttime. I just love this view. I love it. So we're gonna end it here now. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you in episode 3. Bye, guys.